Well, they're owning the night with their new CD and dancing away with the hearts of the people of tornado-ravaged Henryville, Indiana.
We talked to country music superstars Lady Antebellum today about how they're about to shine a big spotlight on a small town recovering from last month's deadly tornado outbreak.
Well, you know, this idea started out as something that was a lot smaller than what it's turned into.
The idea was simple. Grammy Award-winning country group Lady Antebellum started a contest offering fans a private concert at their prom. Then March 2nd happened. A monstrous EF4 tornado with winds up to 175 miles per hour slammed into Henryville, Indiana, killing several people and leaving the town and schools in ruins.
There were a ton of videos that were submitted on Henryville's behalf, and it was right around the time that those tornadoes went through that community, and so it became really obvious who we were going to choose.
It wasn't just students from Henryville High School submitting videos. Other high schools jumped in.
We would go through the different videos and just see all these other high schools talking about the devastation in Henryville. You know, we knew it was bad, but to see them kind of to jump in there, it was very moving. And so, you know, it's like she said, it turned into something just so much bigger.
After dealing with a historic weather event of their own, Lady Antebellum says picking Henryville was a no-brainer.
In Nashville, you know, 2 years ago went through that devastating flood. So, you know, we've been through that as a town and as a community and know what it takes. And there is hope down the road, you know, and it kind of takes a lot of people coming together. And hopefully this concert will be an event to bring everybody together in that town. We know there's been a lot of devastation, and if we can put a couple smiles on faces, raise some money for the relief efforts there for rebuilding that city, then that'll be the part that we can do.
We can't give too much away, but it's going to be special, and it's going to be hopefully a surprise for that community, and hopefully they'll feel special afterward.
That's great. Mm-hmm. Big stars giving back. A scheduling conflict actually kept Lady Antebellum from playing Henryville's actual prom, which was this past weekend. So they're going to do something for the entire community with a concert in nearby Louisville, Kentucky on May 16th.
That is pretty cool stuff. And if you want to donate to tornado relief, all you have to do is go to rebuildinghenryville.com. And by the way, Lipton Tea is matching every dollar up to $50,000.